Well, Washington emergency crews had to rescue a 9-year-old boy that got stuck in an 80-foot tree. The little boy climbed about 55 feet up that pine tree but could not get down, so he yelled for help. Rescue crews came out and connected him to a safety harness to get him to the ground. And as soon as his feet touched down, he ran straight to his mama.